Welcome to Open Call Talent Project, celebrating 25 years of presenting local artists and nurturing the spirit of community. And now, let's meet our first 2023 finalist.
My name's Dan Westfall, and I'm 78 years old, and I'm retired. Arts have played a major role in my life because in school, I wasn't very good. But I would go out with my animals and I'd sing to them. I come to Hollywood when I was 16, got my first job at the Hollywood Palladium. I'm just a country boy, but I love the business and I love singing, and I even sing in the shower. My pre-stage ritual is being honest to myself, being righteous to myself, and hope to be honest to the audience when I perform. And I feel that from the audience, and I hope they feel it from me.
Tell me, when will you be mine? Tell me, quando, quando, quando? We will share our love divine. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me? Tell me, quando, quando, quando? You mean happiness to me. Oh, my darling, tell me when. Every moment's a day. Every day seems a lifetime. Let me show you the way. Joy beyond compare. I can't wait a moment more. Tell me, quando, quando, quando? Say it's me that you adore. And then, darling, tell me when. Oh! Quando, quando, quando? Oh, my darling, tell me when. Every moment's a day. Every day seems a lifetime. Let me show you the way. Joy beyond compare. I can't wait a moment more. Tell me, quando, quando, quando? Say it's me that you adore. And then, darling, tell me when. Oh, my darling, tell me when. Oh, my darling, tell me when.
Hi, my name is Aiden Forehand. I am 16 years old and I am a junior at Xavier High School. My brother's been an open call before. He just looked like he was having a lot of fun, so I kind of wanted to try it out. In 10 years, hopefully I'll still be playing piano because I love piano. Hopefully I'll have like some pets because my brother's allergic, so I can't really have any. I've had 7 pet fish, but they all died within a month. So hopefully I'll have like a dog or a cat or both or more fish. There's no real single person who inspires me as a musician, but just really everyone who's passionate about what they do. Just seeing that just so awesome. They love what they do and they're good at it, and that kind of inspires me to do what I do and be good at it.
Hi, I'm CJ, I'm 12 years old, and I'm currently a student at Palm Desert Charger Middle School. There are a lot of things that make me smile in this world, but I think the most would probably be my family, my sister, my friends. Those are the people who definitely make me smile the most. Me and my sister, Stella, are singing the song Happy Together by the Turtles. Quite symbolic of our relationship, not gonna lie. Cause you know, we're siblings, we bicker, we fight. No matter what, throughout all of it, we're always gonna be happy together. Stella, you will always be there for me. I am honestly so grateful to have you in my life. You're caring, and you always help me pick out great outfits when we need to go out to restaurants. I can't wait to be up there on that stage with you, performing for all those people, quite a lot of people. I just honestly can't wait.
Hello, my name is Ashley Aro Roman. I'm 17 years old and I go to Coachella Valley High School. I have performed on the McCallum Theatre stage. It was really fun. It was East Valley Dance Project. There's moments where we were on stage rehearsing and I just felt really good, like really nice on the stage. And I just thought like, I want to perform here, see all the people's faces and smiles. And it was a really good feeling. My mom is my biggest supporter because she's the reason why I started singing as well, because as a child I'd always see her sing. Really inspired me to want to sing like her because she's one of the most beautiful voices ever. When I get on stage, I'm not nervous. Maybe on the side I do get a little nervous, but when I'm on stage, all of that just floats away. I like to look around and think like, wow, like life's cool.
Guess mine is not the first heartbroken. My eye is not the first to cry. I'm not the first to know. There's just no getting. getting over you. I know I'm just a fool who's willing to sit around and wait for you. But baby, can't you see there's nothing left for me to do? I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you. That's what I intend to do. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly.
My name is Keely Lediber. I'm 54 years old, and I'm the technical lead for a digital marketing company. I'm dancing as Razzmatazz with my sister Kelly and Sylvia. We each have very technical careers, full-time jobs. So dance is this wonderful way of letting out our glamorous alter egos to experience music and movement and rhythm and creativity. We're just really excited that we have the opportunity to live in both of those worlds. All three of us like the motto of tapping for the body, mind, and soul. It's such a complete process that you get so much out of it, so many benefits. I walk away from every tap class just feeling amazing.
Hi, my name is Isela Mora. I'm 19 years old and I am a student at College of the Desert. I first fell in love with singing and performing when I was a little girl. I fell in love with The Wizard of Oz and Judy Garland. I would watch Judy Garland on the TV and she just captivated me so much and I just felt like so inspired to sing like her and be like her and shine just the way she did. I was in Open Call in 2015. This is my second year. This time I'm alone, which is pretty scary. I came in a little nervous, but meeting everyone, it just felt so natural and I felt confident and excited. My biggest dream would be to get a college degree and continue learning and growing in school and also to pursue music as well, whether it's just doing little plays here and there or singing in my room. It's been such a positive light in my life. I don't want to let go of who I am inside.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. Well, I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I lost. Well, if that's love, it comes much too high a cost. I stood above, defying gravity. Kiss me good. They can't pull me down. So if you care to find me to the western sky, as someone told me lately, everyone deserves the chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. A message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity, and they can't pull me down. Nobody in all of us, no wizard that there is or was, is ever gone.
Hello, my name is Kayla DeGuzman. I'm 17 years old, and I'm a senior at Cathedral City High School. I think a lot of us play music to have fun with other people and bond with each other and make new connections and make new friends. We chose this piece to perform not only because we've been practicing it for a year, but because we want to show everyone how great we can be. Open Call is important for local artists because we all get to come together and show our different personalities and our different types of music that we perform for you. The most fun thing about working with this group of musicians is getting to laugh with each other and start new things with each other. Creativity means, to me, to express yourself in any way that you can, and it doesn't have to be perfect. And that's the beauty of it.
My name is Joanna Churash, and I just turned 60, and I am a chemistry professor at College of the Desert. My love for teaching chemistry and singing opera, they both require a lot of discipline, a lot of practice. I keep telling the students that no matter what your profession is, you really have to practice every day to get better at everything you do. And in the lab, sometimes I play classical music. Students love that. It relaxes them. They do the experiment better. When I start singing, I forget about everything. I just enjoy the melody and the music and the words and the songs. I have a passion for teaching chemistry and for learning new arias. A double passion.
Thank you. Hi, my name's Alexandra Flores. I'm 17 years old and I go to Palm Springs High School. Being authentic means being true to yourself, being true to who you are, your morals and your beliefs, and just being able to express yourself the way that you want to. This is Maria. She's our mascot, our spirit animal. We take her to every competition. She brings us positivity and she brings us good luck. This entire group loves what we do. We just help each other want to learn more and want to grow more as dancers and as individuals. We're pushing our bodies in ways that our body isn't normally meant to move in. We definitely have a passion for it, and whether we decide to pursue it in the long run, we're always gonna have a love for dance, no matter what. It's gonna be like a second home to us, and it's always gonna be there.
Hi, my name is Nathaniel Lizarraga. I am 31 years old, and I am a housekeeper. Walking through the halls and seeing all the signatures of people who have been here before me, it almost brings like a vibration in the air to feel the past that was here and the future that will be, and to think that I'm a part of its present. It just feels exhilarating. Being a finalist in Open Call for me is like synergy. I have worked so hard to get to some point of taking care of myself and loving myself. It's felt like this perfect moment. It's honestly been magical. It's honestly been like a life-changing thing for me. For the first time, I'm going to finally be able to bridge a gap between singing how I sing when I'm alone and singing how I could sing to an audience.
Out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm top, top, topping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me?
Hi, my name is Luke Sonderman. I'm 17 years old and I'm a student at Palm Valley School. I love everything about music. When I'm not playing drums, I'm listening to music in the car, I'm listening to music on my headphones. It's just the feeling of the rhythm of a song that gets me going every day. I've known Noah and Ethan like my whole life, and we've always played instruments, and so it's just natural for us to come together and jam and play music, play gigs, and so we've been doing it forever. We're all such good friends that we can joke around. It's not a work relationship. We just have fun with whatever we're doing. Projects like Open Call are just such a great opportunity for local musicians to step up on that big stage. for the first time or maybe for the thousandth time. Before we go on stage, we usually just hang out backstage, laugh, drink a Red Bull, get ready for the show, hype each other up, and get up there and just do what we do best.
I'm Wendy Alderson. I'm 64 years young, and I'm a trial consultant. We decided to enter Open Call not just to challenge and to push ourselves, but we really want to share the joy of ukulele with an audience. It's very therapeutic. It's very fun. It's a family, an ohana, when you bond together and play music. And we've all found that it's also kept us very young. It's never too late to push yourselves and try something new. Every one of us playing here tonight took up the ukulele after the age of 50. In fact, several of us were in our 70s and even 80s. It's what keeps you young. It's trying new things. If you ask any ukulele player why they play ukulele, it's because it makes us happy.
Hot air balloon. My name is Catherine Aiken. I am 10 years old, and I'm a student at K-12 Kava Online. I entered Open Call because I wanted to challenge myself and try new things. My mom won Open Call twice and encouraged me to audition because she is such an amazing dancer and I would like to follow her footsteps. Hi, Mom. Thank you for believing in me and telling me to try new things. And I want to be a great dancer like you someday. The most challenging thing about being a dancer is to never give up and to always keep trying even when things get hard and tough. My advice to someone that hesitated to follow their dreams, I would tell them to never give up and that you're more talented than you think.
My name is Howard Seiden. I just turned 70. Yeah, 70. And I'm retired. I discovered my love for guitar playing and just music in general because my great uncle, his name is Barney Kessel. He was one of the greatest jazz players the world has ever known. Ever since I was a little kid, I just admired him and I was in awe of him. I decided to enter Open Call because I saw this as an opportunity to play on a big stage in a theater. I've never played on a big stage in a theater. I thought this would be a great opportunity. What would be my greatest dream? I've always wanted to play at the Hollywood Bowl, and I'll keep on trying. I know it's going to be over with in seconds, but I cannot wait to get out there and do this.
Thank you. I'm Lexi Gutierrez. I'm 20 years old. I'm a barista at Starbucks. I've always felt like I was the most me on the stage. Music has seemed to let me express myself and be vulnerable and express those emotions that you just can't put into words. Singing or playing music, it's just a sweet release of the soul. Being authentic to me means being true to yourself and your morals and what you believe in and sticking to that. When I feel my most authentic self, I'm either with my family, with friends, with people that I don't have to pretend, you don't have to put a face on. I would also say when I'm in my craft, when I'm making music, when I'm singing, when I'm creating something that's bigger than me, I would say that's when I'm my most authentic.
Something always brings me back to it, never takes too long. And no matter what I say or do, I'll still feel you here till the moment I'm hold me without touch. You keep me without chains. I never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love and not feel your rain. Everything I think I need right here on the ground. But you're neither friend nor foe, though I can't seem to let you go. The one thing that I still know is that you're keeping me down.
Something old. My name is Maverick Risenmay. I'm 17 years old and I'm a student at Palm Desert High School. I'd say the most challenging thing about playing piano is taking the time to recognize where I can improve and then having the patience to work on that. When I start playing, I feel a rush of confidence. Even though I know that I may have been nervous before, I know that once I start playing, I can do what I want to do, and I'm excited for it. What makes me smile is learning about other things, whether it's in school or about other cultures and places of the world. I think learning about other things and expanding my knowledge, that makes me smile and it makes me happy. There's a phrase that I'll actually hear a lot in my family is that every step you climb brings you higher. So even if it's just a tiny step in trying to bring about your dream, that's a success, and you should roll with that.
Thank you.
My name is Sylvia Quintana, and I am 55 years old, and I'm retired. I'm passionate about my faith. I'm passionate about music. To perform on the McCallum stage is an honor and a privilege. To be able to touch people and move people when I sing, and being able to love on others through my music, it just gives me such joy. When I see them smile, when they hug me and tell me I did a great job, that makes me happy. This year is my 25th wedding anniversary. I have a beautiful marriage with my husband. I've raised my kids, they're off in college. I've got amazing friends, and I'm able to do what I love. I'm living my dream.
My heart will
Hi, my name is Amaya D'Souza. I am 15 years old, and I am a student at Palm Desert High School. The Aztec Arts Academy is definitely different from any other dance program. This is a during school program. We rehearse and we train and we do strength training and we do technique and all these different things in only a 15-minute time slot. Dance means everything. Dance means like my life. Dance means almost sometimes the reason I get up in the morning. It's something to look forward to in my day. These girls, I would say, are the type of friends that become your lifelong best friends. We're always like there to support each other, whether that be an academic or a dance-wise achievement. They're almost your sisters at this point. It's like, I will always love every single one of them, and we all support each other in a way that no other regular type of friend can.
I'm Scott Allen Winter. I am 52 years old. I'm a dad, and I'm a school administrator. Being authentic to me is literally just being me and not worrying about what other people think and not editing myself on trying to please and fit into some kind of mold. Just seeing me for me. So one quirky thing about me is I'm an absolute Star Wars nerd. Like, it's a problem. Level nerd.
Here you are.
Stepping out on stage when I auditioned was like coming home. It's very cathartic. So what it really means to me is everything.
There are two men out, and it's in the ninth, and the score is 4-3. And there's a man on first, and a man at bat, and the man at bat is me. And I'm sort of scared, and I'm sort of proud, and I'm stronger than I seem. And I take a swing, my dad is there, and it's what you'd call a dream. For the ball flies to the sun, and it sails off as I run. The crowd is roaring, cheering as I go, and so are all the guys on the team. And I run for home, we win the game, and it's what you'd call a dream. And the sun shines like diamonds, the summer sun shines like diamonds, the summer sun high. There were two men out, it was in the ninth, and the score was 4-3. There was a man on first and a man at bat, and the man at bat was me. And it's what you'd call a dream.
My name is Elizabeth Witte. I am 18 years old, and I am a student at Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University Worldwide. On December 4, 2020, I was in a plane crash, and I had major injuries from that. I was in the hospital for 7 weeks, and the hardest part was being away from my brother. The greatest thing was seeing him again. Once we were home, he took care of me like nobody's ever taken care of me before. One thing I know is that music will always be something I enjoy throughout my life. And it is such a gift to be able to play music and share it with others. It is truly a joy and an honor to be able to play with my brother. He's an amazing cellist. It wouldn't be the same if I did it by myself or he did it by himself. It's definitely special that we get to do it together.
Thank you so much to Elizabeth and Josh for taking us to the close of the competition portion of this evening's performance. But we have a wonderful full cast ensemble number coming up in just a little while, so sit tight. I want to say thank you to all of our 2023 finalists, each one of them. Each one of them bringing something unique to our 25th anniversary of Open Call Talent Project. It's a bit mind-boggling to think that some of us have been doing this for 25 years. But we remember fondly all those who have been with us on this journey. And I can think of no better way to celebrate this milestone but to present to you tonight's fantastic lineup of local artists. For those of you who don't know, I'm Kaisa Thurzenfrary, and I'm producer and artistic director of Open Call, and I'm just so happy that you've chosen to be here to celebrate with us this evening. At this time, I really want to extend our appreciation to our presenting sponsors, the Commander Allen Donor Advised Fund and City of Palm Desert, and our media sponsors, News Channel 3, The Desert's News Leader, and Performing Arts Live. I also want to say thank you to all of our generous Open Call sponsors. It's a very full sponsor page in our program this year. Check it out. We are deeply grateful for their investment in Open Call and in all of our other education programs. With our sponsors' support, we get to make unique and extraordinary things happen here at the McCallum Theatre that otherwise simply would not be possible. Thank you all so very much. In the past 25 years, Open Call has provided over 1,500 local artists
with the opportunity to come together to work with our professional, artistic, and production teams and perform right here on this beautiful McCallum Theatre stage. Close to $200,000 have been awarded to our finalists, and many of them have gone on to careers in the arts. And so many community members who otherwise would have not been involved with us have befriended the McCallum Theatre through this project. We've had a great time with this year's finalists. And this year's finale is dedicated to the memory of Connie Tershwell, whose love for Open Call and its mission was a beautiful gift to us all. And we're about to move into our awards ceremony, but before we do, we're very excited to share a full cast number inspired by our 2023 Open Call finalists and created especially for you. Enjoy.
Time has come for us to say goodbye. We've
love to have you here with us tonight. The sounds of lights, the music in the air. We felt the love, it's been a sweet affair.
Remember when the evening was young? It was you and me, the song was still unsung. Our stories were just waiting to unfold. Didn't know we couldn't tell silver from gold.
Here we stand at the finish, finding truth in our hearts. Don't let your voice be diminished. Make your next move a new start.
Part of you it needs.
Hey, life's a stage, a song, a dream to dream. We're playing, singing, making it real. The ups and downs, the hardship and the go hand in hand with beauty on this earth.
When love and laughter lift us up to see beyond the limits of our own reality, the moments that we share will make us whole and feed the hunger, quench the thirst of the soul.
Another day tomorrow, bring your love and joy and sorrow, set it free. Give this world some authenticity.
There's another day tomorrow, bring your courage on tomorrow, set it free. Give this world the part of you it
needs.
Aren't they amazing? Yeah. They are amazing. They are absolutely amazing. And we've had such an amazing week with them. Thank you all. Thank you all so much. Every rehearsal, every performance has been such a joy. And it's been great to experience how they've bonded and how they've all grown in their skill set this week. And certainly they're all winners in their own right, selected initially from 121 submissions, then up against 54 other acts right here in live auditions, and standing here this evening as finalists in 2023 Open Call. Thanks to generous support from our sponsors, we are able to give each one of these finalists a stipend award in appreciation of their time, energy, and talent that they contributed to this year's 25th anniversary project. And those will be handed out at the cast party after the show. In addition, we are able to offer awards in four categories: best vocal, dance, instrumental, and mixed act, as well as second place award, an audience favorite award, and of course, our grand prize. And joining us on stage right now to announce those is our president, CEO, and artistic director, Mitch Gershenfeld.
Thank you, Kaiser. Wasn't that an extraordinary show? I think this is the best cast that we've had in over 20 years. This is a fantastic group. And you know, I'm gonna paraphrase an old joke. How do you get to the McCallum Theatre? Practice, practice, practice. And I have to tell you, every single person on this stage not only practiced hours and hours and hours to hone their skill and their craft and their talent, but it takes perseverance, it takes dedication, it takes just hard work to do what these folks do to get here, a tremendous amount of hard work. And it takes authenticity to be here on the stage and to put themselves out in front of an audience of over 1,000 people. That takes authenticity, and that's what you saw here tonight. And it was absolutely extraordinary. So, so I want to get to the winners, and I'm sure you guys do too. So the Talent Achievement Award for Best Vocalist goes to Nathaniel Lizarraga.
Congratulations.
The Talent Achievement Award for Best Dance goes to Palm Desert High School Aztec Arts Academy. The Talent Achievement Award for Best Instrumental Act goes to Coachella Valley Youth Ensemble. The Talent Achievement Award for Best Mixed Act goes to the Desert Ukulele Marching Band. And now the time has come to find out who will receive the top awards this evening. We'll start with the Audience Favorite Award, which is determined by the audience members from our three performance open call performances. Joining us to present this award is Brian Lewis with the Commander Allen Donor Advised Fund. And the Audience Favorite Award winner is Sylvia Quintana. Next up is our second place award winner, which is also presented by Brian Lewis. And the second place winner is Luke Sonderman Band. Congratulations. And now joining us on stage to present the 2023 Grand Prize Award is the mayor of the City of Palm Desert, Kathleen Kelly. So here it is, what you've been waiting for. The winner of the Open Call Grand Prize Award is Sylvia Quintana.
Thank you to all of our winners, all of our beautiful finalists, and to you. You've been an amazing audience, and we really did love having you with us here tonight. Yes, have a great evening, everyone. Thank you.